Alright, this coffee used to be my breakfast with some processed oatmeal, flavored with a little processed syrup, some fake vitamin pills, followed by partially hydrogenated oils in creamy peanut butter, and I can't believe it's not bad for me. There'd also be white flour toast here, but fortunately I don't buy that anymore.